Tonight on BBC2, British Movie Night presents Loot, Joe Orton's outrageous black comedy starring Hal Bennett, Roy Holder and Lee Remick.
You just missed her. She's gone to wherever Protestants go.
The demise of Hal's mum presents him and his friend Dennis with the opportunity they've been waiting for to rob the local bank.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, thank you for making me rich.
What we are about to receive, amen.
It's Inspector,
Truscott. Truscott of the Yard.
Richard Attenborough represents the law.
What do you intend to do then?
Oh, make an arrest.
You, know the guilty parties?
Well, I wouldn't go so far as to say that, but we should get somebody or other for it. Police don't like to fail, you know. You leave it to us.
Your wife changed her will shortly before she died, leaving all her money to me.
What? Oh, it's God's punishment on me for marrying a Protestant.
Milo O'Shea bemoans the loss of Loot tonight at 10 past 10 on BBC2. Now on to a forward look to Tuesday's budget with the Money Programme.
Thank you.